my name is Christina. Today we have Steve Swenson here with his new book, Karakoram. Having a nice little book signing going on. Social hour, and we've had a lot of fun kind of talking and getting to hear stories.
Hi, I'm Steve Swenson. Recently published a book with Mountaineers Books, Karakoram, Climbing Through the Kashmir Conflict, which is the story of a number of expeditions that I've had climbing mountains in the part of the world where India and Pakistan comes together. A lot of you might know of the Karakoram range because K2 is located there, the second highest mountain in the world. And the book that I've written is an account of a number of these expeditions, but also an account of a lot of the political turmoil in the region, because all the borders there between India, Pakistan, and China are all disputed, and so the climbing we've been doing there over the years is intermingled with a lot of the political and disputes over the land as well. I think one of the things that people will find in the book that's different than other climbing books is really this arc of the story about history and politics on the region and how it's affected the local people and my relationship with those local people, that have accompanied me on a lot of the trips that I've had there, and how the geopolitics has affected them in their lives. I got the opportunity to do a little book signing and presentation at Bristlecone Sports through the publisher. I was here in Carbondale and I said, hey, why don't you stop by and hang out with these folks for a while? It's really been fun. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I think on Instagram I'm Steve Swenson 54 and Facebook Steve Swenson.